fans are raving about a group that has all the goods, great music, talent, looks and charm, but that doesn't get much airtime. The five-member band under JYP Entertainment has just made a spectacular comeback with their third mini-album, Shoot Me, Youth Part 1. While Day 6 already has a dedicated group of fans who have been with them since their debut in 2015, their popularity is skyrocketing, along with their track, Shoot Me, and the boys are gaining more and more attention for their visuals and talent. Get to know the Day 6 members before they blow up even more. 1. JJ is the oldest member of Day 6, and in addition to being part of the band, he's known for his popular YouTube channel J6. He's also quite active on Twitter. This Korean-American might be familiar, since he appeared on K-pop Star Season 1 in 2012, getting into the top 6 before being eliminated. Ad Choice is advertising in red invented by Teeds, but before he was on K-pop Star, Jay also competed in a singing competition, held by Korea Boo during the weekend of SM Town 2010 Los Angeles. Trending, old footage of Day 6's Jay in a singing competition in LA resurfaces his pop tone and cute boyfriend, like visuals have given him the nickname, Chicken Little. He's a vocalist and guitarist of the group. 2. Sungjin. Sungjin is the leader of Day 6 and the main vocalist, providing a husky voice that has a lot of range. He also plays guitar. He's from Busan and he's known for his accent and use of the dialect. 3. Young K. Young K is in charge of bass, rap and vocal, an all-round talent. He appeared on Win, who is next as part of JYP's rapping team with GOT7's Mark and Jackson and has a high vocal range as well as outstanding rap skills. He might have the best stage name in K-pop and Jay is known to be quite fond of the name. He graduated from Dongguk University School of Business. Day 6 compose and write their own songs and most of the lyrics are done by Young K. 4. Wonpil is in charge of keyboard, and Air I Go, which is loved by everyone, especially Jay. He's the visual of the group, known for his good looks and awesome skills on the keyboard. He's also got a beautiful singing voice, gaining attention last year for rendition of I Need Somebody. 5. Dawoon is the maknae of the group and plays the drums. He's the last to join the team and was a normal practical music college student in Busan when he happened to audition for the band. Korean netizens are promoting Day 6's songs like crazy and hoping they continue to get the recognition they deserve. Day 6 is even gaining fans from other fandoms. It's one thing to enter the chart, but maintaining it isn't easy. They're doing fine. I feel like Day 6's results are pretty good already, but it's possible that they're not satisfied with it. They're slowly getting better. I feel like they have a lot of I fans looking at their MV. They're not my bias, but they're as ardent as my bias, so I feel like they'll do good. Let's walk together, tilde. Day 6 has a lot of gem songs. I'm another group's fan, but I always sing their songs. At karaoke their faces are at work too. I like Jay, I'm in a gaze, but we can always trust in Day 6's music. My Day Fighting. BIGBANG's Tae Ryang holds a solo medley concert for his army platoon,